Hello guys, welcome to another episode. Again, Gilbos. Today is Gilbos. Let's see what we can do. Same combo. Luring the boss out in 145. I'm gonna use his ability, his skill, because then the next skill is gonna be in 130 when I deploy on all my other heroes right about now. Okay. Again, because it's 15 seconds skill, and the next skill is gonna be right after I deploy all my heroes. Okay, now I'm gonna let Abyss die. Because I have Enchantress with me. Oh no, 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 don't lose Enchantress again. Okay, we save it. Again. That is way better. Come on, heal. It never heals. Only Abby's gonna be alive. Oh yeah. Come on, Abby's, do something. Do something. Okay. Actually, I don't like him. Let's see. Maybe here. His place. Let's have some more heat rate in my Tyrone. Let's see if this goes better. Go. I'm gonna try to do the same. I'm gonna try to use my Enchantress Divine a bit earlier. Enchantress Divine. I mean skill, sorry. Oh. With Ambrosius Divine, I kept my heroes a little bit more alive, but still, that wasn't better. I'm gonna try one more time with same combo. Maybe Enchantress Divine a bit later, not so early. ...145 again. Waiting. When boss do his divine, right about now. All the other heroes. Oh, I lose my Enchantress. Why do I lose my Chandras? I'm gonna lose Abyss now, too. Oh. Come on. No. So... With Wonton was better. I didn't expect that, actually. So that's gonna be my combo for the next time. That's it. See ya next time. Bye bye.